A residence famous for its extraordinary beauty and cultural activities was established in the former 16th century Plungė manor house by Duke Mykolas Oginskis, who purchased it in the 19th century. At that time, the Oginskis Palace became the center for culture, refined tastes, and beauty in Samogitia. Since 1994, the palace has housed the Samogitian Art Museum, attracting both Lithuanian and foreign visitors. History is alive. Duke Mykolas Oginskis Palace, Samogitian Art Museum.